so glad to see
you. So nice seeing
you. Very, very nice. So please.
So, well, it's wonderful to see you.
Oh, thank you so much. Likewise.
From Georgetown. We happen to know you're going to be at Georgetown.
Yes.
For the, you know, Silver all by this, so it's kind of like making quite a difference.
Very good. That is great.
Very good.
That's very good. Always.
No, this is
not true. None of us know.
Oh, no.
It just started to be good.
Yeah, right. This is one that you gave me.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. So beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
We have updated our laws and approved new ones to ensure that our sovereignty and legal independence does not become a catalyst for those seeking to pursue this path.
You covered a lot of territory. Thank you for taking our question.
And the only way that can keep us in the right track as the regional countries is the Euro-Atlantic integration.
Madam President, Yahya noted the critical role of faith.
What we are trying to do in Kosovo and the numerous challenges that we do face.
More look in the direction so they can, we can see their investment coming in Kosovo.
This is our constitution here, and the Bill of Rights over here. Hanging in direct sunlight, more than 75 years hanging in direct sunlight.
It's the only way to do the history. One month of exhibition that
yeah,
day.
Right.
This is the copy of our
declaration
of the independence of Kosovo.
Wonderful. Thank you. That's wonderful. It's a wonderful treat.
Oh, you mean you're
speaking out on sexual violence during the war in Kosovo.
During the wartime. And this installation has helped put this message across in our country, but more internationally.
And we will make sure that one day we will make you proud. Congressman, please join us.
This wonderful surprise.
This flag was flown over the United States Capitol building at the request of Representative Elliot L. Engel in honor of the years of dedicated service and steadfast leadership of Her Excellency Arifete Nyaga, President of the Republic of Kosovo, on the 23rd day of March in the year 2016. Signed by me, this flag was flown over the Capitol building in honor of you, and God bless you and God bless the people of Kosovo. When Kosovo declared its independence on February 17, 2008, there were more American flags flying in the streets of the capital, of Pristina, even more than Albanian flags, and the Kosovo flag wasn't yet put together. And that really shows the strong bond between the Albanian people and the American people, and all the people of Kosovo and the American people.